Hey everyone, this is Preeti this side and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you all what I got for my Diwali from local businesses or Indian homegrown business. So this year, me and my mother actually decided to shop for like home decor and Diwali based decor to shop from this Facebook pages that she's a part of, like my mother is a part of few female Facebook pages who literally promotes ladies who are sitting home and whose business got really shut or is not going good due to this lockdown and COVID thing. So they basically started this thing, Facebook group, and they promote their business, what they sell, how they make products and all. So this Diwali I have got quite a few products from them, like from like lights, rangoli color, decor and few more things, some cosmetics as well. So, and some electrical appliances as well. So without wasting any time, I just want to show you people what I got because I'm really excited for this particular video. So let's just get started. So starting with a very simple product which is very essential to every house, honestly. So this is this rangoli color pack of 10, I guess, mostly contains all the colors. So heavy, like one bottle I would like to show, like this contains this amount of color. I think that's more than sufficient for rangolis these days because like most people live in flats nowadays, so the rangoli becomes smaller as well. So I would definitely like to try and experiment with these colors and I can't wait to try all of these. So one very important thing is that all of these products and everything that I purchased from these Facebook groups is totally homemade or homegrown. They do not promote their like artificial products. Artificial in the sense I'm telling, buying products from outside and just like giving it to another people. These are not like that. And secondly, when you use your own home products, it satisfies you to another level, right? So these products are one of those which satisfied me. And from the last 1 year, I've been noticing all of these things and it has a very good response. So I thought, why not? So let's this Diwali try all of these things. So on the second go, I have quite a few products and the most favorite products of mine amongst every product. So let me just quickly show you people what are those. Is that candles, a lot of candles. So I bought this cute glass jar candles first, like these are glass candles. I'm so sorry, I don't know if you could see the colors or not. The speciality of these are that not only the colors are different, they are of different fragrance. Like this is for strawberry, this is probably of lemon if I remember, and this is of lavender, the violet one, and this one, blue one, I really don't know, I forgot. I think it's of, I don't know, I really forgot, so I cannot guess and say. So these four are glass jars. On the second go, candle type is that these block candles, yellow and red. I bought this for like 50 rupees probably, I don't know, I don't remember. I placed the order like 1 week or like 10 days ago, so like that. So these are block candles, only two I have bought. On the third category for candles are just really plain candles. I got this 6 packs, so which will really result as beneficial, I guess. These are actually beneficial. And for the very last category of candles, I have the floating candles. These are small pieces and these are big ones. I perfectly don't remember all the prices, but to make sure that you guys can reach out to all of them, if possible I will link all their Facebook pages and phone numbers along with them. You guys can reach out if you want because they sell amazing candle types and they had a lot of varieties. Same goes to all the products which I am going to show you. So they sell a lot of varieties of products, so you can reach out to them as many times as you can because they will be very happy to know that you are really eager to buy from them. and especially the home grown products. So these have a little bit of, they have a little bit of speciality of their own. The next go, I have two products which are also related to Diwali, and I'm super excited again to show, because anything which is related to light base, that's really excites me a lot. So first thing I have is the, I know it's in a very messed up situation, but Diwali yaar. So this set of lights I bought, these are strip lights, like the Polaroid sets which are being decorated in the wall, like walls like these. So you can clip all those photographs and it will make a great line. So for that you need this, like not always you need this, you can try your DIYs also. Even I have my DIY oneself, so let's not get into that, you get the point, right? So yeah, I bought this, it is gorgeous and I've seen it. I will be like decorating this wall only with that, and you guys will get to know that in few days onward. The next product which is from the same seller is right behind me, this beautiful lamp. This lamp is from the same seller only, like this is long lasting and it has really great material and it really runs great time with the battery. And yeah, as you can see, this is a great decor thing, and also this clip lights as well. I will, like very soon I will hang all this place. So I know there is a lot of changes in this particular wall, but yeah, I really want to change a lot of it, so you guys will get to know. Let's not get into that. Okay, on to the next go. We have a very unusual product from online. Like you guys might be thinking that this can also be brought from online, I guess you guys know that, but yeah, I would like to show, and this is also for Diwali only. So here it is, a plant. Its name is Lucky Bamboo Tree, and this really results lucky for the people who buy it, and on which ground I really don't know that much details. So for decor purpose and also to keep in our house for this lucky thing, we brought this, and obviously before Diwali. And yeah, it is a very great thing for decor as well. Okay, so next thing and the second last thing is that I have this amazing hand painted bottle for my decor, and it is hand painted wholly. And not only that, wait, I'll show you. Light is jole, you can clearly see that it have that court light which are very famous nowadays. So it is hand painted and it is written away in the tree, away in the green, away in the green. And also the bottle is green, the decor is great, and this is also for Diwali decor only. Like I've ordered it much before Diwali, but this really resulted great for Diwali decor. So definitely a big thumbs up for this thing particularly, because it is very close to my heart, and I keep it, for instance, in my study table, because I want to see this and I want to read this again and again right in front of my eyes, where I sit, where I walk every day. And this really resulted great. Okay, so on to the last products, and the last category of products is that the electrical appliances. And for that I would not be able to show you guys what it is, because I am right now shooting on those. Correct, the ring light, the tripod, these are also my new Diwali arrivals, and I have updated in my Instagram as well continuously that these are my new arrivals, these are my new arrivals. So these two, along with the group of star lights, which are again very common, very famous amongst like most houses nowadays. So the star lights are being hung just beside my bed where I sleep. I like to see them when I sleep, so it is hung there, and the ring light and tripod I'm shooting in. So these are the electrical appliances which I bought for Diwali, not matlab, before Diwali, not for Diwali only, before Diwali, as a token of gift and new Diwali arrival, which are useful as well. So I think that's it for this video and all the products. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed the video with all some exciting products of different categories. So yeah, If you guys like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Leave your views in the comment box below because that's important. Press the bell icon to not miss any update about any videos in my channel. And yes, happy Diwali to all of you. Please be safe this Diwali. Don't burn crackers and stay indoors. Enjoy with your family. And yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys soon.